All right. I got a question for the fellas out there. Okay? Fellas, men, boys, whatever. Have you ever felt that something was wrong in your house? I mean, for real. I mean, you know you smoke Marlboro Lights. But you come home and there's a bunch of Newport butts in your ashtray. Kind of makes you wonder what the hell is going on, right?
Jody,
somebody. Anyway, that happened to me once. And I was just smoking Black and Miles, and there wasn't supposed to be no cigarettes in the house. Anyway, I came to a conclusion of what was going on. So if you sit back, put your tables in the upright position, we're going to tell you a story about the blues. Is empty. Every night when I come home from work, my icebox is always empty. Every night when I come home from work. Somebody's eating up my food and having my woman for dessert. Hey, Bobby, you know my blue suit is missing. Man, you know how bad that made me feel. Suit is missing. Man, you know how bad that really makes me feel. When I asked my woman about it, she said, "Red, I gave that suit to the Goodwill." Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bobby Black Hat Walters. of this band. Woo! That rat and beat him at the game he plays. I'm gonna set out his favorite food and his favorite negligee. I'm gonna sneak in and catch him in the act. I'm gonna shoot that rat with a and he only comes out when I'm not alone. You see, I got a sink full of dirty dishes. Ladies and gentlemen, our drummer, Mr. Cody Thornton. Put your hands together.